TDS meter COM 100 HM brand. Specification. This can measure both conductivity and TDS. Now we look inside. Come with manual and hand step. Turn on the meter. We show EC conductivity, microsiemen, and temperature. Thus, we can select the microsiemen to millisiemen by press mode. The third button. This will show millisiemen. If we press mode again, it will show TDS total dissolved solid ppm. This can measure TDS. If we press mode again, it show PPT. If we press mode, it's back to conductivity. It can measure 0 to 9,990 microsiemen or 0 to 9.99 millisiemen. TDS it can measure up to 0 to 9,560 ppm. Now let's see how can we calibrate this meter. I use conductivity standard solution range 1,413 microsiemen. This is how to calibrate it. Dip the meter to solution. It have to lead 1,441. It is multiple by. If flat is multiple by 10, but if we want to calibrate it again, to recalibrate it again, we just press middle bottom. This is CAL on it. Press and hold it. It will show CAL. Then we can, this is up and down bottom. We can calibrate until it's met your solution. But this is, I use is 1413. That is match, already match. So we press the first button. The CAL will flash again. And the NEND appear. That's correct. Now you can use it. Turn off it. This is the first button. Just one press. We have a look at the manual. User guide. Thanks for watching.